DJ Kumski, not just the artist, but I think it's all wonderful design.